bit did you buy a neck?
Yeah.
Two necks, I think so.
Neck, greedy.
So, a leg, you want?
Yeah.
One or three?
One.
One, okay, I will see. What are you going to say? Well, you have to sell, hopefully Winfrey,
yeah,
a public speaking trainer training here in Toastmasters. So, how do you sell Oprah this concept to train yourself?
Well, hello Oprah, how are you doing? Thank you so much for having me on your show. It's absolutely lovely to be here. So, in fact, what I'm here to talk about is Toastmasters. And I do think that you would enjoy so much to come to a Toastmasters session. Now, what we do in Toastmasters is a bit like what you do in your show, but we don't get paid. Well, that's true. But, I mean, you're absolutely fantastic doing your speeches, but you're speaking for one person. Now, can you imagine just a room full of it? I mean, you could be so much better. You're very good, but compared to Jerry Springer, maybe not. I mean, if you came to Toastmasters, you'd be great doing what you do, just more proficient, better. You should come here, and we would tell you on your face when no one else does, because all your assistants, all your producers, all they are yes men and yes women. Everyone knows that. And if you come to Toastmasters, well, you have a grammarian. They're not easy. They're not easy. You're going to have an A counter. Well, you don't use a lot of crunches, mullets, as we say here, I believe. But we will tell you to your face, our evaluators will tell you to your face, things that you never heard. It doesn't really matter how many times you've spoken in public, how many times you've done something. It's always great to have someone giving you feedback so you can always improve, because there's always a margin to improve. So please come to Toastmasters, €65 for half a year. It's absolutely nothing, and we'll give you the materials, we'll give you the books. Absolutely brilliant. You can also fund us for the next trip to the World Championship, maybe. That would be brilliant. I mean, give cars to everyone. So we're expecting you here every Monday at 9 o'clock.
Thank you.